channel. Sorry, I had to move in the garage. It's hot outside, sun's blaring, and I just got back from a ride. So, today's topic, Sirius XM Radio. Why? Well, they came out with a phone app. Maybe it's been out a while, maybe it hasn't been out a while. I really don't know. But what I do like about it is, I can go down the road, and I'm going to put my phone up here, my trusty Curio 3D phone holder, and we're going to turn the bike on and let it warm up, because it's going to take a second or two. That's the downfall, and we'll cover some more stuff as it goes. Why? Let me tell you, Harley-Davidson, I love their bikes. Don't get me wrong. I love everything. The company might suck a little bit. I mean, every year they keep taking away more and more stuff and charging you more for what you should already have, and I really don't know. But radios on the Harleys, a lot of them have had problems. I talked to quite a few people, and they all say the same thing. Harley radios suck, and I agree with them. They do suck. Between the GPS sometimes sucks, it really does. But one thing, I will still own the Harley, and I don't care. I thought about going Indian. I'm just going to go and wind up getting a Road Glide eventually. But let's get back on the topic of the radio. I drive down the road, I like music, so I listen to the MP3 a lot, and the music you download, or whatever you want to call it. The problem with that is the volume goes up one time and down the other. It's not consistent. It's not a really steady sound, and I'm hard of hearing as it is, so that makes it more difficult. Radio comes in once in a while, and you'll be listening to it, and all of a sudden you get static. And then when you change cities or locations, because when I ride, it might be a 200-300 mile day, and you've got to change radios all the time and trying to find that one station. Well, XM radio gives me that same thing. The bike I have is equipped with a Sirius XM radio system. I just don't want to pay the $12 to $15 a month on it. And it costs me more money than it's worth. And I'm very disappointed in that, because if you was to take this and it would be like one-time thing, I say, hey, I own a Sirius account, here's my account number, these are my two vehicles that I want to use it on, I might pay the $12 a month. You know what I'm saying? This is $8 a month, and I can take this in here. Now, the bike just now caught up with me, so I'll put it on iTunes. And right now, iTunes is registering my... It's got good volume, very good volume, especially when it's on the head. It's got good volume, especially when it's on in the headset there, right? You can hear your music if you like music. Some people don't like music driving. That's, you know, that's strictly up to them. I don't really mind. I like it, and that's what counts. So, I can take this off now. I got my phone in my hand, and I can go over to my truck, plug this into my truck, and I have to use the wire until I get the wireless car clip. And boom, I can listen to the same music that I was just listening to on my truck. And I go down the road and change, you know, from here to Arizona and listen to the same station, and I don't have to look for it. That's a plus to me. But I get tired of trying to find station. I get tired of the MP3 music, because it's always the same. Because you hear, you know, you can only listen to it so long. And I got this. So, it's a good thing, because now I don't want to go in my truck, but maybe I want to go in my wife's car. And I play CarPlay in hers, and hey, we're listening to the same stuff. I won't get in her car, it's too small. So, for instance, we get to where we're going to go. I got a little speaker box by JBL, and I got one from Bose. I just Bluetooth this thing to it, and I listen to music outside too. So, wherever I go with my phone, my music's going to be there, and that's all I count. Right now, I got country music, Highway 56. I like that station. Sometimes I might go 60s and 70s. I like that music. So, whatever your cup of tea is, it might be beneficial for you if you're like me with a shitty radio and a bike, to go ahead and get the XM system and just go ahead and pay for the app on your phone and take it wherever the hell you want to go to. That's the way I hold. Hell, I lost my light. Get up there. Hold on, hold on. You went dark. Yeah. Hold on, people. I'm in the dark. Arr. I didn't think that thing was going to shut off like it did. Arr. There we go, we're back. Sheesh! Sheesh! That was shitty, wasn't it? I didn't think they were going to go off that quick. Sorry about that, and I'm not going to re-edit that just for fun, alright? We're just going to finish up the video real soon. So, thank you for experiencing blackout with me, I appreciate it. Anyway, if you're interested, check out the app. You get it for 3 months for free, and if you don't like it, cancel it at any time. So, I'm going to close here, and I do appreciate you watching my channel. For all those who have subscribed to me, thank you very much. I still appreciate it. And the questions and the comments. And for those that are just viewing me, if you like it, please subscribe. I welcome you as a new subscriber as well. I don't make money off of this. Sirius ain't paying me for this stuff. This is something I do to benefit our community and the world of trikes, cars, bikes, trucks, whatever for music at this point in time. So ladies and gentlemen, have a great riding season this year. Stay up on the road, don't go down, and watch out for the crazy drivers. And if you're driving a truck and a car, please watch out for bikes. And y'all have a good year, all right? Thank you.